The Musée Picasso is an art gallery located in the Hôtel Salé in Rue de Thorigny, in the Marais district of Paris, France, dedicated to the work of the Spanish artist Pablo Picasso, 1881-1973. The Hôtel Particulier that housed the collection was built between 1656 and 1659 for Pierre Aubert, seigneur de Fontenay, a tax farmer who became rich collecting the gabelle or salt tax. The name of the building means salted. The architect was Jean Boullier from Bourges, also known as Boullier de Bourges. Sculpture was carried out by the brothers Gaspard and Balthazard Marsy and by Martin Desjardins. It is considered to be one of the finest historic houses in the Marais. The mansion has changed hands several times by sale or inheritance. The occupants have included the Embassy of the Republic of Venice, 1671, then François de Neufville, Duc de Villeroy. It was expropriated by the state during the French Revolution. In 1815 it became a school, in which Balzac studied. Before housing the École Centrale des Arts et Manufactures in 1829. It also housed the Municipal École des Métiers d'Art. It was acquired by the City of Paris in 1964, and was granted historical monument status in 1968. The mansion was restored by Bernard Vitry and Bernard Fonkerny of the Monuments Historiques in 1974-1980. The Hôtel Salé was selected for the Musée Picasso after some contentious civic and national debate. A competition was held to determine who would design the facilities. The proposal from Roland Simonet was selected in 1976 from amongst the four that were submitted. Other proposals were submitted by Roland Castro and the Gaulle, Groupement pour l'Architecture et l'Urbanisme, Jean Monge, and Carlo Scarpa. For the most part, the interior of the mansion, which had undergone significant modifications, was restored to its former spacious state. The museum has made an effort to present works by cartoonists who mocked or caricatured Picasso's work from the 1950s. There are a few rooms with thematic presentations, but the museum largely follows a chronological sequence, displaying painting, drawings, sculptures and prints. Other items include photographs, manuscripts, newspaper clippings and photographs to provide additional contextual information. The second floor has a special area set aside for temporary exhibitions and prints. The third floor contains the library, the documentation and archives department, reserved for research, and the curator's offices.